Now we will study about the tall, small and fall letters. Tall letters are which is starting from the top line, which would be the red color line. And small letters are in the two line, in the blue color two line, which will start from the two line. Fall letters are the one which starts from the middle line. Middle means the two line, in the two line, and then it ends in the red line. So first are the tall letters, which will start from the top, which will start from the red line, standing line and a bump. B, D, F is a grandfather stick, H, K, L and T, grandfather stick. Next are the small letters in the two line. A, C, E, I, M, N, O, R, S, U, V, W, X and Z. Next are the fall letters, which will start from the two line. G, open curve, and which will come down in the bottom line and an up curve. G, J, P, Q and Y. These are the three types of letters which will be start writing in the two line for the small letters.